See, we don't have to worry about going to hell. We're Catholics. They send Baptists to hell just for dancing. They send Mormons to hell for drinking coffee. Yeah, did you know that? Because caffeine's a drug. If you're a Mormon, it's a sin to drink coffee. It's kind of funny if you think about it. To a Mormon, a thermos is drug paraphernalia. Oh, that's a caffeine bong. An espresso machine is kind of like a freebase unit.